If you've ever had the experience of a family member or close friend trying to discourage your faith in the church, you might find assurance in the story of Rebecca Swain Williams. She was the wife of Frederick G. Williams, a close friend and confidant to Joseph Smith. Rebecca actively sought to share the gospel with her family, but unfortunately, her father threatened to disown her and actively attacked the church in his letters to her. Once her father attacked the Book of Mormon Witnesses using the anti-Mormon writings of Ezra Booth. Rebecca replied to her father in faith, saying, "I heard the witnesses declare in public meeting that they saw the holy angel come down from heaven and brought the plates and laid them before their eyes and told them that those were the plates that Joseph Smith was translating the Book of Mormon from." She also quoted from the Book of Mormon, "The book plainly shows for itself, pages 547 and 548, and unto three shall be shown by the power of God." Rebecca then went on to bear her own testimony of the restoration and encouraged her father to listen to the church missionaries traveling in his area. She concluded her letter, "Be assured that we feel firm in the cause, knowing that the Lord is at the helm." Having both heard the testimonies for herself and studied the Book of Mormon carefully, Rebecca's testimony was strong in the face of criticism. Rebecca's father never joined the church, but thanks to her letter, her firmness in the gospel and her powerful expression of her testimony can still be appreciated, admired, and emulated today. We, too, can seek to fortify and share our own testimony in the Book of Mormon and remain confident that the Lord is leading His church.